Hi gamers, welcome back. Welcome to my playthrough of Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. This is video 5, just completed video 4. This one's Hyrule Castle. So we're at Hyrule Castle, just got there, and yeah, let's continue the journey, shall we? So this is it. Let's go where we left off. Hello. That's what... Yeah, if you enjoy the video, you know, if you watch it quite a bit, if you enjoy it, leave us a like before you leave. Also, comment. Leave a comment if you want to comment about the game, how far you're getting it, if you're playing it. I don't know. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you're not already subscribed. If you like enjoy videos similar to this, like gameplay, walkthroughs, etc., etc. But yeah, let's get on with the story, shall we? Let's get in with the on with the game. So, okay, we just talked to these. So, let's have a look at the menu. Hang on. So, let's have a look at the map first. Crisis at Hyrule Castle, that's currently the objective, and so I guess we'll go straight there. Can I go through this door here? I don't think we're going to be able to get into the that place at the moment. You know, we're going to have to go come back at some point and yo, we've got a shrine there. There'll be another power to unlock probably. Do these show up? Yeah. Where to begin? See what lurks and awaits us in this shrine. Combat training. Okay. Thank you. He's a sigh. I need. Why isn't my shield? One ready shield, which I'm pressing. Two, why ain't my shield coming up? Anything else in here to pick up? No. Hey, what's behind there? Got a sword. Ooh, it's a three, so it's better than what we've got. Hang on. That's about broken in it, so... keep pressing, still pressing my bottom button for me, hey! Drop. That's it. I'll take that. can I drop? I'll drop that. I did pick that sword up, didn't I? Yeah. Yeah, that's it. No, that's it, isn't it? It's it. It's an 8 sword. That's it. Okay, we can skip that a little bit. That's two of them. So I'll get another two and I think we'll be able to get... Awesome. Spoke to you already. Hang on. Have I got to go back here? That's it. I didn't have it marked, did I? It must be when I went in that shrine, it automatically disabled the mission. Because I thought, I haven't been up here, so I thought it must... I think I've got to go underneath this, haven't I? So, haven't I? So... Can I jump off? Ooh. I don't think that's a good idea. There's a beach over there. I could get over there, I guess. I'm not getting in here, am I? You know it's going to say I need more power to get in. Oh. There's somebody standing on the other side there. Can I get... Okay, so I'm not going to go... Okay, this way then. There you go. Was I meant to come around there? I don't know. Don't know if I was supposed to go around there or not. There we go. The road. It's in that. So you can go on the outside, so I suppose if you've got to sneak round. What's that? Is it? Does that kill me if I go on there? I'd assume it would. Well, I don't know. It's up here as well, so... Whoa, what's happening? Oh. Ah.
Witness the blood moons rise. Its red glow shines upon the land. The aimless spirits of slain monsters return to flesh. Just as they did in a war long past. The world is threatened once again.
Take the arrows. You can never have enough. How many arrows have I got? I've got 50 arrows. I think I've been in that one, haven't I? Is that one? Don't fall. Okay. Damn. Am I? Aye, what we've got here? Oh, that's that, the torch. Does that go as a weapon? No, it didn't go in a slot as... Where did that go? No. Maybe we can cook up some stuff. What's this here? Oh, look, Gus. Okay. So I want to drop the weaker weapons, don't I? So I want to drop. That one, drop that one, take that, and I'll take that. Okay, so I've got to find his way through this. Can't get around here, can I? Oh yeah, I can. Hang on, I've just been in there. Is it? Is that where I just... Yeah, because I couldn't get out that gate, could I? Okay, so I forgot to get that top piece. I think. This is the guy I'm supposed to talk to, isn't it? Let's have a look on this rooftop first before we make tracks. There's no there. So can I fast travel? No. I can travel there though. Oh, press my A. See, that's another thing about doing these shrines, it gives you a fast travel to somewhere, so it makes it a little bit easier and faster to, see, I would have had to hike all the way back down that castle, so. Is that a shield? Pot lid. Is that a shield? Hang on. No. Thank you. What's in here? Nothing. Oh, there could be some on the but we're not got there yet. Is there any shrines I can mark? Let's have a look. This is quite a huge map, isn't it? Considering it's just one section, one say one world, but oh, we don't want no tree branches. Too weak now. We need stronger weapons, don't we? Let's go and check out the talk to this guy.
Ah.
Check out the emergency shelter. Might be able to store things in there, so. Let's give him an apple. I know I had an apple. An apple, a mushroom, and a pot. Does that go in my log so I can That looks good. We'll take that one. I need to drop something, don't I? Okay, well, this is about at it. That's pretty weak, wasn't it?
Thank you.
Oh. What's that? Hang on. They've been added to my map. No. Okay, let's get out of this place. Where's the door? Oh, hang on. No. Oh, so you can actually do get your blessings here, so that's under. So, what's that? No, I don't want a fixed stick. So if I get four lights, I can come back here and get an extra heart, I reckon. Shall we see what's in the shop? Where's the shop? It's over here, isn't it? So. Buy my stuff, your hometown. This is my stuff. How do I? I don't want to sell it. Okay, let's go. It looked like I couldn't buy them. Wanted to get a new outfit, but it looks like it was just selling. I don't know. Anyway, let's go. The Skyview Tower.
Hey!
So does that mean I can just travel to fast travel? I don't know.
Yeah.
Let's have a look. Okay, Link, your turn. Okay. Oh, I've probably got to go to them first and like sort of activate. Yeah. Oh, right. So, yeah. Press X in midair to activate it. Cool. Yes, I did. There are Skyview towers in every region of the world.
Hmm.
Yes.
So hang on. Get me map open again. Who likes to go to one of these areas then? Let's float off to that tower over there, shall we? So if we can unlock that one. That's not good, is it? Hang on. That weren't good. I don't think I should have done that. I forgot you can't continuously do it. Right, okay. I'll start that bit again. Thank you. have to speak to this guy again. Skip through his dialogue.
Oh. Ah. Sapo!
Northwest, that's where we're going to go. That's where we're going anyway, but... Okay, here we go again. Round two. Okay, I'm going to want to glide in a bit, ain't I? Got a thing up there, look. Shrine. Be rude not to go into there and get another light. Yo. Hang on, where is it? Looks a good place to climb it. I wonder if you can hold one of them fans while you're paragliding. A windy device, okay. Right, okay, it's a windy device. supposed to be blowing here. Ah, I know. What is that? Oh shoot. Hang on. Oh, I know. Okay. Can't swim, can you? Must have been stuck on the ground there. Yeah. Okay, okay, okay. That's somehow got to swing round. Hang on. Hang on, yeah, I know. Hang on, hang on, hang on. No, not in there. Doll.
Whoa.
I've done really well to reach place again. I think after a few more I might do these shrines. When I get to this stage I might just skip this dialogue because it's all the same cutscene, isn't it? It's not really showing anything new. Another light of blessing. Yeah, we'll skip that. So, awesome. Just I'm going to place my pin. There we go. That'll do. What's that? Kind of a shrine there, aren't we? Okay, let's Yo, I'm not finding any trees yet. I could do with fire really, can I? And burn the trees. God. I don't think I'm ready to fight him yet. Can I go under the bridge? Ooh, looks a bit... Shh. I'll sneak past him. Only four health on me, boy. I don't feel like fighting this dude yet. What's he got around his neck? I think one swipe from him, I'll be dead. Got some swords around his necklace, though, isn't it? So. Rob his food. Thank you. might deal with him when I've got a bit more health, some stronger weapons. I don't think with my weapon strength at the moment I'm going to be able to defeat that guy. Anyway, I'm past. Hey, what's that? Shoot it. Oh. I use more one of my weaker bows at the moment. Oh, don't tell me I've got to go in this cave. Good. What does this jelly do? Oh, yeah. No, I've killed a few of them, didn't he? I need some strong, because you freeze them, don't you? I'll just die there. I ain't got powerful enough weapons at the moment. I got a horse there. If you fix the broken engine she told you about, she might be able to. Okay, I think I've got to go back here, ain't I? I've got some ponies over there, I won't sneak up on one in a bit. Rob. Okay, so how do I fix this balloon then? Oh, I know. Oh, I'm on fuse, ain't I? Hang on. What weapon have I got? Hey, to that.
Huh? Oh.
We'll get on then. Sure, let's go. Don't ask for too much, do you? Light a fire and a balloon will start to float and we can be on our way. We'll get on then. Right, so if I go up, where's that flint? Drop.
Yeah. Oh.
That was magic. She's back down here, look. Right. Right, let's try and rob one of them horses. If we can rob him. No. Right, okay. Shh. Looking right at me, turn around. Who's that? Oh no, it's just the neighbour. Got the dogs barking, ain't I? Right, I'm gonna have this one. Oh, bloody hell, hang on. Try and get behind him and move. Try and get like this spotty one here. Right, I'm going really slow. I can't go no slow in there. Now do I press X or A? Whoa, oh no! Jumped off a cliff. Go! That's not good, is it? What do you jump off a cliff for? Hang on, can I get downwards? That's not going to be good, is it? No. Oh, come on, that's it. Oh, we're nearly up there. Come on, come on, go. Oh, I fancy jumping off a cliff. I'm going to have to go around the long way, ain't I? I wonder if it... Come on. Come on. Come on. Off we go. Well, you went down here. Just my luck, that, isn't it? I'm stuck now. Try this one then. We're on. We'll do this. We'll get this in the stables, then we'll save it, I think. Hang on, I think somebody's at my door. I've got, just got to... I don't know. Right, I've got to, you know, round the corner. So what part do I... Oh. So how do I? Right, I've got to Oh no, God. Whoa, then. It's not very, I've got to get used to controlling there. Zedo.
Yeah. No. Oh.
What should I call it? It's my first horse. I'll call it, oh, I don't know.
Oh.
Call it my dog's name, Milo. There we go. Yeah.
Ah.
Board it. I'm assuming if any stables you can unlock, it'd be at any stables. So it's auto saved, but what I'm going to do is I'm just going to manually save that and we're going to call it a wrap for video 5. So we're going to carry on the story. I hope you're going to join me in part 6. If you enjoyed this this content of Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom, leave us a like. Do appreciate it, and also your support by subscribing if you're not already a subscriber. So anyway, have a good day, and I'll hopefully see you in the next video.